Welcome all. We are going to start our new lesson, that is division part 1. So basically we have seen the multiplication. Now we are going to start the division. Division, the purpose of doing the division is like to distribute a particular thing, a number equally among the given number. For example, if you can see here the board 20 divided by 5. Divisions particularly is denoted by this symbol, division sign. And it is used for distributing something equally among the number of people, number of things, number of articles present to you. So now just see near the board 20 divided by 5. This is just a division which you have studied, something you have studied in third standard. So 20 divided by 5. How we are going to first present it? This part and this part. Okay? So this 5, I am going to mention over here. And 20 will be written inside. Okay? This 5 is called as the divisor. And this 20 is called as the dividend. What is 5? 5 is the divisor and 20 is the dividend. I am going to mention and I am going to start the table of 5 till I get 20. How I am going to do it? 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 20, 5 fours are, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20. So 5 fours are 20. And I am going to minus it. 0 minus 0 is 0. 2 minus 2 also 0. So yes, I have got the answer is equal to 4. Now just see near the board. The next question, it is 40 divided by 8. How I am going to do this? Yes, 8 will come over here and 40 will be coming here. I am going to start the table of 8 and I am going to say it up till I get 40. 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, 8 fours are 42, 8 fives are 40, 8 fives are 40, okay? 8 fives are 40. And I am going to subtract it. 0 minus 0, 0, 4 minus 4 also comes to 0. Now we will go for the next question, that is 16 divided by 4. 4 will be written over here and 16 will be written over here. 4 table I am going to repeat up till I get the answer 16. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16. 4 fours are 16. I am going to subtract that. Again I am going to get the answer 0. So this is what you have studied in third standard. Now we are going to study what is basically there for you in fourth standard. Okay? Okay, so now we will solve the particular divisions by using dots. So right now you can see near the board 8 divided by 2. How we are going to write it, how we are going to solve it. So right now you can see near the board the first question is 8 divided by 2. Here this 2 is divisor. So I am going to form the group of 2. I am going to form the group of 2 dots and I am going to write it one by one till I get 8. See here. 2 is a divisor, so I am going to form 1 and this is 2. So this is 1 and this one is second dot. I want now 8. Third dot, fourth dot. How many groups of 2 are finished? 1 and 2. Fifth one and sixth one. And seventh and eighth. You can see now total dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And if you count, why the 2 was the divisor? Here 2 is the divisor. So how I started? How I formed the group? Yes, I formed the group particularly in a group of 2. So 2 over here, 2 over here, 2 over here, 2 over here. Totally how many groups are formed here? There are 4 groups formed. So the answer is 4. Now you can solve the next question. Here 3 is the divisor. So I am going to write 3 is the divisor. I am going to form now the group of 3 till I get 9. 1, 2, 3. 3 dots. 4, 5, 6. 6 dot. 7, 8, 9. I raised up till 9. How many total groups are finished now here? 3 groups are here. So, answer will be 3. Now, here the divisor is 6. So, 6 is divisor. So I am going to form, I am going to take group of 6 dots. 1, 2, 3,
5, 6. 7, 8,
9, 10, 11, 12. I'm going to do this until 18. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Can you see how many group is form over here? Yes. 3 groups. So my answer will be 3. I hope you have understood this part. You can do it for the digit like 20 divided by 4, 16 divided by 4, and you can try on your own. Thank you.